Hello everyone and welcome back. Today I'm going to be going over all of the gear that I'm going to be taking with me on my thru hike of the Appalachian Trail starting in just a couple of days. Just a brief overview of the clothes that I'm going to be wearing. I did a more in-depth video on this, so if you want to know more, you can watch this video here. So to start off with, I'll be wearing Darn Tough socks with the Injinji toe sock liners. Then I'll be wearing these REI leggings to hike in, hiking pants. Next, I have Patagonia sports bra and Outdoor Research sun hoodie, a Sky Goat mid layer with a hood, and then my puffy jacket. It is Outdoor Research super strand puffy. I also have a fanny pack that I'll be bringing. And in here, I have my liner gloves. I'll be wearing this neck knife, keeping that with me pretty much all the time. I have my AirPods in here, sunglasses, chapstick, and then my toothpaste and toothbrush. I like to keep in here for easy access. That's what's in my fanny pack. Next, I have my hiking shoes, which are the Ultra Lone Peak all-weather mid boots and Ultra Gaiters. Then I have my trekking poles. These are just the Trail Buddy trekking poles. Got off Amazon. Had these for a couple of years. We'll see how long they last. I have a feeling that they'll probably break at some point and I'll have to get a new pair, but that's okay. Next, let's go over everything that's in the outside of my pack. So starting in this front pouch here, this is where I keep my camp shoes, my rain jacket, my rain pants, my hat, my rain mitts, and then my bathroom kit, which has hand sanitizer, wet wipes, toilet paper, and a trowel. Right. On this side pocket here, I have some things for cold weather. I have my beanie. I have a neck gaiter. And I have an ear warmer because my ears are very sensitive. And then I also have a warmer weather buff. In here is also my rucksack, so I can hang my bear bag. It has some bear line in it. And then my water bag, 2-liter Canuck water bag, and my Sawyer squeeze. This is also where I keep my 1-liter collapsible water bottle. I have a hydration hose so that it goes over my shoulder so I can easily drink water from it. but that goes in this side pocket. And that's everything in there. On this side of my pack, this is where I keep my tent. My tent right there. Fits kind of nicely, just right in that pocket, and this bungee's kind of keep it in place. And that's everything in that pocket. I have the Six Million Designs Minimalist Pack, and I have it with like the flight vest option. So in these pockets, I have another soft flask water bottle. This is 750 milliliters. Keep that up front. And on this side, I have my Garmin InReach Mini 2. A temperature gauge, and in here I have some mace. Well, I think that's everything on the outside of the pack. Now let's dig in to the inside. Oh, there's one more pocket I forgot about. There's this pocket right here. And that's where I have my journal and then my AT passport. Great. So right under this flap, that's where I'm gonna keep my sit pad. Nice and handy if I wanna sit down and use it when I take a break. This is my food bag. It's a Hilltop Packs bear bag. It has like 3 to 4 days worth of food in it right now. Great. I also have the Jetboil stash. And in here I have the fuel canister, the stove, and a bandana just to like wipe it out if I cook inside of it. Next is my electronics bag. I did go over everything in here in greater detail in another video, so again, if you want to know more about these things, go ahead and watch that video right there. Just going to quickly go over all the contents again. Right. Got my headlamp in here, Nightcore NU25, I think. I've got a charging cable for my Garmin watch. Got a charging cable for my iPhone. And a charging cable for everything I have that's USB-C, which is everything else. A pair of wired headphones just in case something goes wrong with my AirPods, or I just don't have enough battery to continue to charge them, but I still want to listen to something. I have this charger to charge things while in town. It has two USB-C ports and a USB-A, I think is what that one is. And I like it because the prongs fold down. I also have two Enduro batteries for my GoPro, and then the charger itself. And lastly, two Nightcore 10,000 milliamp power banks. All in a dry sack. Next is my little toiletry bag. In here I have my retainer case, my retainer in it. I have a little bit of Dr. Bronner soap. I have a little contact solution. I have a razor for when I'm in town. Some earplugs if there's some people that are snoring in a hostel or shelter or the tent next to me. I have a little hairbrush. I also have a mirror and brush my hair. Have my contacts case. A few Q-tips. A little bit of floss. An extra hair tie in case mine breaks or I lose it. A pair of fingernail clippers. Extra contacts. And I'm really prone to poison oak, and I'm assuming poison ivy, and I got a little case of it last year, so I got this cream to put on it for at least minor cases last year when I had it, so I'm bringing this just in case I get poison ivy, I can start treating it right away. Alright, well that's pretty much everything in this little ditty bag, all my toiletries and stuff. Alright, next is my clothes bag. Again, I went over all of my clothes in another video, so if you want to know more, you can watch that video. But in here, I have a pair of biker shorts, my down booties for sleeping in the cold weather, sleep socks, a pair of extra socks, my merino wool base layer top, my merino wool base layer bottoms, and my pillow. Next is my little first aid kit. Got a bunch of little things in here, probably too much. Some Neosporin, some Band-Aids, some alcohol prep pads, Benadryl, a bunch of Leuco tape. I have a little needle and thread in here, a tick key, some blister care stuff, some gear repair, some hand warmers, and some Aqua Tabs is pretty much what's in here. These are my feminine hygiene products. And this is my sleeping pad, the Thermarest Neo Air X-Lite. And I also have the Sita Summit Reactor Sleeping Bag Liner to start the trail. My quilt, I'll shove down at the bottoms, the Pariah Outdoor Thermodown 15 quilt. Keeps me nice and toasty in the cold weather. All the things that I want to keep dry are in the Sita Summit dry bag inside of my pack. So hopefully everything will stay dry. But yeah, well that's everything in my pack. I don't know exactly how much it weighs. I think my base weight is around 18 pounds. And then I have some worn weight of the clothes that I'll be wearing. But yeah, I'll weigh my pack with the 3 to 4 days worth of food when I get to Amicalilla Falls. Sorry if I'm not as excited in this video. I've been up since about 1 a.m. this morning, and now it's like almost 8 o'clock, so had quite the day, but I just wanted to get this video done and shared with you all. So, like always, let me know if you have any questions for me, and yeah, thanks so much for watching, and mighty fine hiking!